Hey guys, it's Courtney Fielder, and we're here at Knight Ford Lincoln. Joining us, we have Rob. How's it going today, Rob?
Pretty good, thanks.
It's awesome to hear. This has been such a fun contest to do. Literally, any mention of what's in the box, people would start phoning like crazy. It's been so much fun.
Yeah, no, I listen to the radio every morning on the way into work, and quite a busy thing you guys ran here, for sure. Like, it was pretty entertaining, some of the things people were saying and guessing, and to tell you the truth, I have no idea what you guys got in there, so it's pretty exciting to see what is in there. So.
Definitely, there's been a lot of guesses over the past month with Knight Ford Lincoln, what's in the box, so I think now would be the perfect time to find out what people have a chance at winning, right?
Yeah, let's do it. Let's see what's going on in there.
We got the prize in the back of this Escape, and joining us we have Megan to let us know what you guys have a chance at winning. And $5,000 grand prize coming from a Cars Furniture and Mattress Shop is what you have a chance at winning with Knight Ford Lincoln, What's in the Box?